Ya tú sabes. That new shit. My hair is yellow as that corn right there, girl.
No, look, I want shit. I'm gonna put my pictures up of Kanye.
You sure?
They got some serious trolls on me, like.
Whoa! Oh,
shit. Silencio, Mr. Healy. We're gonna be like Red's lady. What's her name? The one that don't talk?
Norma.
You're gonna be like four Normas.
All right, now.
Mr. Healy, the pillow that we get for sleeping is thin, like paper. Sometimes, yo necesito two pillows for ergonomic. Write it down.
I withdraw my request. But Maria's straight up about the pillows. Something's telling me she has a teacher in mind.
Hey there, baby bump. I can't give you the cold medicine, but I have got some menthol cough drops. Ah, crap. They're somewhere in here.
I don't have a cold. I'm in labor. Killed that motherfucker.
The nurse?
My boyfriend. And the nurse, too. Ay! Me cago en su puta madre que lo parió.
Hi.
Ooh. Well, he's the face of the rule.
Just keep walking, Mom.
I'll try.
Yeah. That's a haggle.
Got what? But that's pineapple soda.
You know, from...
Ay, coño!
Está bien. Okay. Come on, Mama. Mm-hmm. Almost there. All right. Doing great.
Okay.
Acuéstate.
Oh, just my luck, right? I'm going to labor the day the fucking plague hits.
You'll be here soon. Just rest. You're gonna need your energy. You quiet. She's laboring here.
Is the baby gonna be staying with us?
You see any babies around here?
Besides you?
I'll be back. Breathe. Relax and breathe.
Y'all are like a novela, you know that, right? Y'all are like some cautionary tale shit. Cause a minute with you two is better than plan B. If my daughter ever talked to me that way, if I ever talked to her that way, shit, what's the point? Enough with bitches trying to kill you.
Hospital.
Oh, shit.
Everything's gonna be okay.
It's hot.
I told you it was stupid.
Go ahead, drink it all.
Fucking perf. My mother hit him with a brick when he messed with my niece once. Le rompió su pómulo. Now half his face is kind of sunk in. Serves him right.